Welcome back to Whisp Eating Babe ASMR. Welcome, 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 my beautiful people. Welcome once again to my channel. Thank you so much for joining me today. I am bringing you another makeup video, but this time I'm talking through it. So like a makeup video, talk through tutorial, you know, that whole shebang. So I'm gonna go ahead and leave you with the video, but before I do, I'm gonna remind you to please subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so yet. Make sure you turn that notification bell on so that way YouTube notifies you when I upload a new video. That way you don't miss any of my videos, okay? And of course, those likes help me and the channel a lot. And of course, those love notes mean so much, and I love to read them all. Sometimes I don't get a chance to respond to them all, but I heart them, so leave them in the comments because I love to read you guys. I love you guys. Enjoy the video. Till next time. Oh, guys, and I want to tell you something. We're about to reach 20,000 subscribers. You guys have no idea what that means. Like, I'm in awe. I just noticed my subscriber count 2 days ago, and I'm like, you have got to be kidding me. Like, I don't really look at that. And yes, subscribers are important, views are important, but to me it goes beyond that. It fills me more to see you guys interact with me and leave me comments and suggestions, and it means so much. And I want you to know that I love you and I thank you from the very bottom of my heart. I'll leave you with the video. Enjoy. Bye. pretty when you're done with it. Sometimes the process isn't as attractive. M441. as it oxidizes, it changes a little bit. because I use a bottle bronze FYI. You don't contour with bronzer. Alright. Now I'm going to take my fluffy brush with the one I used my powders with. And I'm gonna make sure that all this is blended. Sponge that I use to set my under eyes with, and I'm going to apply whatever is left on the sponge on the sides of my nose. And around. Okay. I'm going to use my cover. I spend so much time on these. Essence Super Last Matte Black Liner. Guys, eyeliner changes the game in makeup and eyeshadow. I mean, it's pretty without it too, but oh my god, it makes such a huge difference. Lipstick combo so pretty.